In this video, I'll show you how to fix Cloudflare error 522, also known as connection timed out. The process is simple, so follow along. This error usually appears when you try to open a website, app, or service that uses Cloudflare. What happens is Cloudflare connects to the site, but the site server doesn't respond fast enough. In most cases, this is a server-side issue, meaning the problem is with the website itself, not your device or network. The easiest way to check is by using a tool like Is It Down For Everyone or Just Me? Just search for it on Google. There are several similar services. Type in the website you're having trouble with, and it will show if the issue is widespread or only affecting you. For example, if I type in Instagram and the tool says everything is fine, then any issue I'm facing is likely on my end. But if it shows that Instagram is down for everyone, then the problem is with their servers, and there's nothing to do but wait until they fix it. If you're a website owner though, there are a few steps you can take. Check whether your server is overloaded or offline. Make sure your origin server is set up correctly, whitelist Cloudflare IPs, and enable keep alive connections. For regular users, there's really no fix on your side, just wait until the website resolves the issue. I hope this helped. If it did, please consider subscribing. Right now, 83% of people watching our videos aren't subscribed. Hitting that button helps us create even better content for you.